Things are getting spooky over at Slugger Field. The Bats will host its first ever trick-or-treat at the ballpark on October 22nd. Kids can gather candy around the park from 6:30 to 10 that night. There will also be a costume contest, or you can enjoy watching Hocus Pocus under the lights. All kids 12 and under get in free.